Hey y'all! So I know I haven't done another beauty video in a while, and I'm here for a beauty video. And this is gonna be a summer outfits video. I have five gorgeous summer outfits here that I picked out for my clothes that are amazing summer outfits that are ways to keep cool and look very awesome for summer. So my hair is wet because I just got back from swimming, and I got inspired to do this video because summer's here and it's awesome, guys. Like, I have missed summer so much. So let's get right into this video. So the first summer outfit I wore yesterday, and I love this outfit. Sorry if there's awkward lighting. There's a window in front of me. So this is a nice, cute tank top. And it's got a really cute floral print. And florals are in this summer. Like, they're just in. I don't even know why they are, but they just are. And this is adorable. Like, I love this. And then it added a nice little pop of cute girliness with the lace here, and then the lace at the bottom. So this is summery colors like corals and oranges and yellows, and also the lace adds a nice cute twist to this shirt. Now, this was really inexpensive. It was $9 in the youth section at JCPenney, and it looks really nice. You don't have to layer it unless you want to, but I just wear it plain and I absolutely love it. So I would wear that as my top, and then as the bottoms, I'd do a really cute pair of dark blue jean shorts. So these are showing up really different on camera, but they're actually like a dark blue pair of blue jean shorts. They're from Justice, but you know, any pair of blue jean shorts work, because there's like the Justice symbol. These are in a size 12, but you know, whatever's your size. And this makes a really cute combo together. Really detailed shirt with like plain pants. And then to make this really cute with a jewelry accessory, I had this little zebra bracelet. Well, a bangle, I guess you could say, and it's like colored zebra on it. And this goes amazing with the shirt. Like, I think they look so cute together. So that's a really awesome, really inexpensive, cute summer outfit. I don't know where this is from. My friend gave it to me. So you can just buy any really cute zebra bangle or whatever. Make it your own. So the next summer outfit I actually wore like about 4 days ago, and it's amazing. I absolutely love it. So, as I said, florals are in, and don't worry, this is the last thing of florals, is a tube top. And this is a florally tube top that stretches up here, and then it's normal down here, and here's the florally print. It's kind of wrinkly. But so, you have your little tube top, and it's really cute in summer because it has the summer colors and the really adorable floral print on it. This is from Goodies. I got it about 3 years ago, but they still have, like, you know, florally tube tops now. Or any kind of tube top. Tube tops are really cool, they're pretty, and they keep you really, really not hot. And then I'd wear that also with a pair of blue jean shorts just because I wouldn't bring color to the pants because it wouldn't really go together. It'd kind of clash it too much. But that's really cute. And to make it really pop and kind of summery, I'd add a really cute necklace to this. This is from Belk, and it was like $25. And it's got colored petals because it's like a flower, you know. And this looks really cute with a shirt. Like, the colors match, and it just looks really adorable. And it falls to, like, right about here. So it's not too long, and it's not too short. It's the perfect necklace to go with this amazingly cute summer outfit. So the next outfit I have is adorable. I wore it last week, and I'm ready to wear it again. So the shirt is from Hollister, and I got this shirt about a month ago. Here's what it looks like. It has a cute little girl and a guy on it, on a surf board, and it says Hollister at the bottom. I got this on sale for $10 at the mall, and the shirt is really cute, just like by itself with a cute pair of like blue jean shorts. But no, I'm making the best twist to this shirt instead of blue jean shorts. I am adding a really cool pop of green Sophie's. Like, look. In person, this is actually the same exact color as the surfboard, and so it makes a really good pop because they clash, and it really brings out the shirt. And the reason I picked this shirt as a very cute summer outfit is because it has the beach, you know, wave, surfboard. It's really getting everybody in the summery mood. So this shirt, like I said, was on sale for $10. I think it was like originally 20 or 25. And then the Sophie's, you can buy Sophie's like at any clothing store. This is in the size youth medium. And these are like $5 to $10. You can get them in loads of colors, but I like this one because it made it clash. And see, now you have such like a colorful shirt. I just say do some like studded earrings or something, like silver, gold, you know. Yeah. So the next summery outfit. Ooh, I forgot one of the shirts. There we go. Okay. So this shirt is from Hollister also, and it's a really, really, really cute cami slash tank top because it's It's not exactly a cami, but it's just plain white. And it has the cutest little ruffle hair, which kind of reminds me of waves, because, you know, waves have, like, the wave to it. But, so this looks really cute on. It's in the size small from Hollister. So it goes on like this. It's a little thin up here around the straps. So I put like a really cute cami under it. So this cami here is light pink and it's from Justice. So I'd have the cami on and then I'd put this over top of it. So like you'd see part of the cami, not much of it. And this cami, by the way, is from Justice. I think it's in the size 12. Yeah, medium, which is a 12. And so that goes really great together. Now you could put a pair of like light pink Sophies with this, but what I would do is I just put the pair of blue jean shorts with it. And that's an adorable summer outfit. I wore that about 2 weeks ago, I think. Yeah. And then to go with the pink, it's showing up white. I'd really bring out the pink tank top with a really cute pink bracelet. This is just a pink heart bracelet with swirls down the side. I don't know where you can buy this because I got it from a store that they only have here where I live. But, you know, anything that's, like, pink that'll bring out the tank top. So, I love that. It's really cute and a girly one, you know. So, my last outfit, I know I only chose 5, is really cute. It's really simple and it's really inexpensive. So, the top I got for my birthday, it's from Justice. This whole outfit is from Justice, actually. And it's just a, aqua blue short sleeve shirt. It's in the size 12, but you can find these by Red Camel, the Hollister, Aeropostale, Justice, anything like that. Belk, JCPenney, but it's just aqua blue. And then with, because, you know, the reason I picked this is because it's like the color of a pool. And it gets people in the mood to swim in the ocean, in the pool, at the park, like water park, you know. So I'd wear this, and then to keep my legs cool, I'd wear a pair of mesh gym shorts. These are just black ones from Justice, and they have white down the side. And I usually roll these up twice, so once and twice, and they keep you really, really cool and calm, kind of like Sophie's, but kind of not, because they have the holes in them, you know? But this is a really cute outfit together. I think it's adorable. And then for the jewelry, something really nice and simple and clean, is a little heart ring. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's like sparkly, and it's a heart. I mean, not a heart, a flower. And it goes really cute with this outfit, because it's really nice and simple. So those are my summer outfits for you guys. Today I'm just wearing a Aeropostale cami that's aqua blue and then a pair of brown Sophies. So yeah, and what, my thighs looked big when I did that. But yeah, so those are my summer outfits. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys have any like summary requests for videos, let me know and I will do them, like summer makeup look, what's in my beach bag or whatever, anything that's like summery or cool, I'll do it. Just leave me a request in inbox or comments. And I hope you guys enjoyed these videos. If you have any questions about the outfits or where they're from or pricing or anything, let me know and I'll tell you guys. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment, rate, subscribe, like, rate, all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, everybody. Have a great summer.